Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I will show you how to delete your all Instagram posts by without using the any external app. And here I show these steps by using my Samsung Galaxy M30s Android mobile. At same time, this method works for all Android as well as iOS platforms because this Instagram app settings are common for all devices. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your Instagram mobile app. So now in this homepage section, you can press this profile picture icon. And it shows my Insta profile. But in this section, you can press this horizontal three lines icon. And it shows on drop down window. So here I try to assess your activity. And they're showing some options. But you can select photos and videos and the second one. So now they ask for, do you want to delete the Instagram post or reels or videos? So first I select post. And then they show me all Instagram published post. So if you like to delete any one of them, just long press on that particular post. And then click to delete it. So otherwise, if you like to delete all the Instagram posts, you can select one by one. So there is no specific option is not available to select all the items. At same time, it has the one more option called sort and filter. So just tap this section. So here you can put your start and end date to delete all the posts at a time. And this is one of the way to select all the posts. So for example, here I try to delete one of my Instagram posts. So after I delete it, then how to restore that deleted Instagram post? So very simple method is, just go back to the two steps and slightly scroll down. So here you can click to assess recently deleted. And this folder shows your all the deleted posts including Reels video. So if you mistakenly delete any one of the posts, by using this option, you can easily restore it. So otherwise, these deleted items are automatically gone after the 30 days from the delete date. But if you want to clear this recycle bin in immediately, you can delete each and every post from one by one. And this is waste of time. So you can wait for the 30 days. So anyway, overall I complete my tutorial. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box. And thanks for watching.